A warmly good morning to all of you. I hope you all are well. Today we will going to start our third lesson of conversation, that is comparing while talking. In this lesson we will learn the comparison between the things by using degrees of comparisons like fast, faster, fastest. Slowly, more slowly, most slowly, etc. These all are the degrees of comparison. So, let's get started. Open page number 7. First, here two characters are given, A and B. Here, firstly, A is asked, what runs faster, a horse or a car? Then B replied, a car runs faster than a horse. Then again A asked, what goes faster, a car or an aeroplane? Then B replied, an aeroplane goes faster than a car. Then A asked, what moves the fastest, a horse, a car or an aeroplane? Then B replied, an aeroplane moves the fastest of the three. Okay. Next, A again asked, who moves more slowly, a mouse or an insect? Then B replied, an insect moves more slowly than a mouse. Then A asked, what moves more slowly, an insect, a mouse or a cat? Then B replied, an insect moves more slowly. Now turn the page. Page number 8. Here A asked, how old are you? Then B replied, I am 7 years old. Then A asked, how old is your sister? Then B replied, my sister is 10 years old. Then A asked, how old is your friend? Then B replied, my friend is 8 years old. Then A asked, who is older than you? Then B replied, my friend is older than I. Then A again asked, who is the oldest of you three? Then B replied, my sister is the oldest of the three. Okay. After that A asked, who is the youngest of all? Then what B replied, I am the youngest of all because I am 7 years old. Okay. Now A asked, which has more pages, a book or a chapter? Then B replied, a book has more pages than a chapter. Then A asked, does a chapter have fewer pages than a book? Then B replied, yes, a chapter has fewer pages than a book. Then A asked, what holds more water, a glass or a jug? Then B replied, a jug holds more water than a glass. Then again he asked, what holds less water, a glass or a jug? Then B replied, a glass holds less water. Now page number 9. A asked, what carries more men, a train or a bus? Then B replied, a train carries more man than a bus. Then A asked, are you as old as your brother? Then B replied, no, I am not as old as my brother. Then A asked, does a poor man have as much money as a rich man? Then B replied, no, a poor man does not have as much money as a rich man. Then A asked, do you write as neatly as your friend? Then B replied, yes, I write as neatly as my friend. Then A asked, are the leaves as green as grass? Then B replied, yes, the leaves are as green as grass. Then A asked, is a tortoise as faster as here? Then we reply, no, a tortoise is not as faster as a hare. Then A asked, does the bicycle move as faster as a mobike? Then B replied, no, the bicycle does not move as fast as a mobike. Here, your chapter is completed. Thank you.